You're good. Are you okay? Why don't you feel its neck for the soft spot they were talking about? Okay, so you lay him, his head needs to be like on the side, remember?
Yeah, it is on the side like
that. Yeah, lay it down like that, and then you hit that spot.
Okay.
He's perfectly calm. You have to do a...
The problem is he's gonna move.
Well, try it.
I don't know how this looks, so it drives me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a fat.
You have like a bucket.
So
we're keeping all this stuff?
There's a couple things that we don't keep. I can deliver something.
I think that's the fat.
Yeah.
I think that's the fat. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Look.
You were keeping this or no?
No, that's the bad. We got the heart, right? And the liver. Okay, put the heart and the liver in the good bucket, Quinn. We have raw liver in the freezer. At least this one this one's ours. Go ahead. Good bucket.
Good. Belly. Wash your hands! I'm never gonna talk to you again.
What?
Can I try some?
Sharpener.
Dad, that's to sharpen the knives.
got that, did you? Why?
Thank you. too.
Oh, it smells. That's fresh.
Yuck.
I mean, it looks sealed. It must be sealed. Okay.
It smells like when my toast gets burnt in the toaster.
The other one's just skinless.
Oh, that one's a skinless one.
I think, yeah, this one's a skinless one.